Enthusiasm is very important in life. You should therefore feel enthusiastic now and throughout the day. Enthusiasm means to be influenced and possessed by God. There are certain things you should do to be enthusiastic all the time. Henry Chester has correctly stated that enthusiasm is the greatest asset in the world. It beats money, power, and influence. If you are not enthusiastic anyhow, you should affirm enthusiasm. Say, I am enthusiastic, I am alert, I am excited, I am active. Do things for which you are excited. Find out your real purpose. Find out what you are passionate about and plan accordingly and do those activities with enthusiasm. Pass maximum time in company of younger people. Enthusiasm is infectious. You will catch enthusiasm from them and you will feel enthusiastic. Be present in the moment. If you have to visit past, do it only for learning lessons or importing enthusiasm you had felt earlier when you won some game or did some activity in which you felt enthusiastic. And import those feelings now in the activity you are doing in this moment. Be a positive thinker, be optimist, think for the best and hope for the best. Exercise daily. If you exercise regularly, you will feel alive, active, fit and alert. Know your curiosity. Follow your curiosity. Try to learn new things. That gives you enthusiasm. Improve your knowledge base. Enthusiasm means to be possessed by God. So be grateful to God for whatever you have now. Pray to God. Speak in your own language. Hear and send it. You are a unique creation of God. You have unlimited potential. Don't create limits for yourself. So even if you are not enthusiastic, import it, feel enthusiastic now. If you want to ask anything, please let me know in the comment section below. Please like, subscribe and give thumbs up. Thank you very much.